Hello children, in this video we are going to learn Social Science Unit 1 Kingdoms of River Book Back Exercises and Book Inside Activity. First one, choose the correct answer. Cheras, Cholas and Pandyas were called Moovindargal. Second one, the efficient king among the Cheras was dash Karigalan, Valvil Ori, Cheran, Senguttuvan. Right answer, Cheran, Senguttuvan. Third one, port of Cholas was dash Kaveri Pumpattinam, Chennai, Tondi. Right answer, Kaveri Pumpattinam. Fourth one, the flag of Pandyas was fish. Fifth one, the Vallal who gave his chariot to Mullai was Pari. Next, match the following. Cheras, Poigai, Cholas, Kaveri, Pandyas, Vaigai, Pallavas, Palaru. Next, answer the following. First one, who were the greatest kings among the Cheras? Answer, Imayavaramban Nedunchereladhan and Senguttuvan were the greatest kings among the Cheras. Second one, who were Kadayelu Vallalgal? Pegan, Pari, Nedumudikari, Ai, Adiyaman, Nalli, Valvil Ori. Third one, tell about the achievements of Karigalan. Answer, Karigalan became the king at a very early age and ruled efficiently. Karigalan constructed dam Kallanai across river Kaveri. He defeated both Cheras and Pandyas together. Fourth one, which was the capital and coastal town of Pallavas? Capital Kanjipuram, coastal town Mahabalipuram. Next, who said? Yano Arasan Yane Kalvan. Answer, Pandya Nedunchelian. Next, try to answer. Who were the greatest kings of early Cheras? Imayavaramban Nedunchereladhan and Senguttuvan. Second one, name the epic written by Ilongovadigal. Answer, Silapadigaram. Next, who was the greatest Chola king of the ancient period? Answer, Karigala Cholan. Fourth one, name the capital and port of Cholas. Capital, Urayur, port, Kaveri Pumpattinam. Fifth one, which Pandya king was mentioned in Silapadigaram? Pandya Nedunchelian. Sixth one, who wrote Madurai Kanji? Mangudi Maradanar. Seventh one, what is inscribed on the flag of Pandyas? The answer, fish. Eighth one, which was the capital of Pallavas? Kanjipuram. Ninth one, where is Tondai Mandalam in Tamil Nadu? Northeastern part of Tamil Nadu. Next, who offered gooseberry to the poet Avvai? Adiyaman. Who put his shawl around the peacock? Behan. 12th one, list out the festivals of Tamil people at present. Pongal, Diwali, Tamil New Year, etc. Next, page number 130.